Magic Machine from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. I play a few songs for you guys.
Thank you.
quick thank you for Tongs for playing first. Phenomenal set. Also want to, you know, we'll get to the whole man dancing spiel, but, you know, we're going to keep on playing. It's been a long day. No one except for man dancing has showered today. And we didn't shower last night either. We played in a basement with a fuck ton of people there. Got really dirty, and feels good to be sweaty here with you guys right now. Okay. Okay. Clack myself. Okay. All right. And I miss those nights when me and you. Well, David.
been switching guitars. Thank you guys for being here. This is sick. I'm going to do what Ben did last thing. We have some merch, so we got some vinyl. Thanks to our boys in No Hope Records who are here.
Yeah. Round of applause for Sean and Connor from No Hope Records.
And one of their boys made us a sick, nasty t-shirt design, so we have that.
Thanks for the beer shot!
And I think that's all we have for merch, right?
We did have candles, but people seem to really like the fucking candles. So next time we'll remember to make a ton of them. And they were like green tea with a rose petal. It looked really classy and shit.
But also, if you don't have money for merch, just come hang out with us afterwards. You don't need to buy things to matter, and we love you. I guess you did have to pay to come into the show.
But like Dylan was saying, we released an album in August, and then No Hope Records reissued it on the vinyl. And today, we woke up to a nice surprise today.
Joe Rogan reviewed our album.
Joe. Is everybody comfortable? Is everyone doing okay?
How's that dog doing? Is the dog still here? Yeah!
Let's give it up for Sharky.
Yeah, Sharky. This next song we're gonna do has a music video. You can watch the music video. this is like the last day of tour. And it's sad and all, you know. But at the same time, let every ending just be not an ending, you know. Just do it again, you know. We're gonna do this again, Ben. Alright, we're gonna do this again.
I'll go.
We will talk about them again later in the set, but give it up for Man Dancing, the play right before us.
We're gonna keep on playing.
Yeah.
I think we have three more songs for you guys. Thank you so much for being out here. This is technically our like Philly vinyl release show, so it means a lot for everyone to be out here. This next one's for my best friend Bryce, who's right fucking there.
Woo!
We used to
shit,
hang.
Son!
We grew up smoking weed at Bryce's house all the time.
Yeah.
His parents were cool with it, which is, you know, every friend group has those parents. Which is right. Yeah, your dad's right out of shit. Actually, his dad's letting us borrow the van that we're touring in. So, that's true friendship. Anyone here like Abba? Is like Abba? I was feeling the vibe when we had the record going before you know, this is the vibe.
All right. One. Everybody ready?
Oh,
Morrow fucking Wain, everybody. Come on. Yeah. The love of my goddamn life. Yeah.
Woo. All right, guys.
Third wheel approved.
We have one more song for you guys. We just want to thank you guys so much. No Strangers up next. We're really excited to see them. And it's our last song. Thank you, guys. The tour with Man Dancing has been phenomenal. We've really bonded, and it's been like a family thing. I don't feel like normal tours are like that, you know? We're really taking care of each other. I just want to say how thankful I am for all five of those
people.
We love
you guys so fucking much.
But this last song's for them, okay? And then come see us after the show. We have a bunch of merch, but we also have a bunch of hugs and handshakes and smiles and shit, okay?
Covered in sweat.
R.I.P.
Newport! Recipes, Newport.
Every night!
Thank you.
Thanks, guys. Thank you.